All right, we're back.
Parachutes ready! Take prep! Clear the area for armor drop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes. Command, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Half a click from the drop zone.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
We got the green light. Prep all systems. Roger. Badge 2 ready.
Working systems coming online. GPS is functional. Tanks prepped and ready.
I got this side. Ready? Lift!
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
You have soldier 1 and 2. The other guys have names. What the fuck? That's messed up. There's just no names.
We missed the drop zone, command. Awaiting orders.
Bravo team is pinned down ahead of your position.
Do you guys like tank missions in Call of Duty? I find them kind of annoying. That's just me though.
I don't mind like the air support missions, but tanks and I don't mind the choppers either, but just tanks. Reminds me of the World War II mission. That was annoying.
Why am I in thermal? What's going on here? What the heck? I missed? Again? What the hell? There we go.
Solid copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High-value acquisition underway in Fox
Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat, ghosts are en route.
Launch facility ahead. We secure the control room and launch Federation missiles on the target site.
Ash, this is Merrick. Latest intel has confirmed that Rourke is at the facility, but you have to get that missile launched first.
Does that actually kill him?
Trajectory updated. Preparing to launch.
Well, not the
be advised.
Gunshots. But damn.
Understood. Sending Badger Battalion to clear the way. Command
fire extinguisher.
Let's launch this thing.
Missile is inbound. Divert all forces to primary objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger. A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear.
Toast.
So much for those guys. God damn it.
Turrets have been eliminated. Package is cleared on. All call signs. Evacuate the area.
Payload is inbound to your coordinates. Repeat. Payload is inbound.
Move your ass, soldier!
Badger 2 is non-operational. Repeat, Badger 2 is non-operational.
One of the crew is alive. Moving into pickup. Keep running!
What the hell? I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Run!
Get on the tank! We got our men! Proceeding to Hexville and Charlie Delta!
Move it, man! Run! Missile is 30 seconds to impact!
Incoming enemy helos!
And I'll catch you guys on the next one. You guys take care. Peace out.